Wharton?
Yes, Bennett?
Do you want to earn yourself another ice cream?
Wouldn't mind.
If you go to school shop, you'll find a man from Longford, Sir Harcourt. Do you know him?
By side.
Good. Give him this. Here's sixpence.
Why are you so keen on Harcourt?
If you really don't know, Wharton, I'm certainly not going to tell you. Now get along.
I'll have that if you don't mind, Wharton. Now, come on, give it to me. All right, Wharton. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Please, can I have a word?
Yes, of course. What is it?
I've decided I am willing to become a prefect. There are one or two conditions which I'd
like to... Look at this. What is it? I've got him this time. He can't get away now. Taking this straight to Barclay.
What on earth's that all about?
Just one moment, Judd. We can discuss this later.
Devnish, do you think it would make any difference to your attitude? Or your father's attitude? If you were to tell him you were going to be in the Guards next term, instead of Bennett?
I'm sure it would. Perhaps you should go and telephone him. You mean there's a real chance?
Tell Bennett to come to hall table.
I can't do it.
What's the matter? Lost your nerve? All right, I'll do it. Come on. right, Bennett. Bend over. Thank you.